much as some things he never knew. That's a gringo for starts. Sometimes the only thing a Western savage understands are whiskey, rifles, and unarmed men like you. So you got a kid on the move. Don't let that fancy paint job fool you. And then the old timer pulled him close and said, off the wilderness. Hear the snick of a rifle bolt, found himself peering down the muzzle of a weapon held by a drunken liquor store owner. There's a conflict, he said. There's a conflict between land and people. The people have to go. They've come all the way out here to make mining claims, to do automobile bodywork, to gamble, to take pictures, to not have to do laundry, to own a mini bike, to have their own CD radios and air conditioning, good plumbing for sure, to sell timeline books in the roof of the deli. Chilly every morning. Maybe to own their own gas stations again and take drugs and have some crazy sex. But above all, to have a fair shake, to get a piece of the rock and a slice of the pie and spit out the window in your car and not have the wind blow back in your face. Now from the high timberline to the desert's dry, poorest dangling on some hangman's tree, to stake their claims on these prairie plains while they say this lunch is not had for. Just like the spokes of a wheel, who's been round with the rest? They'll hear the groans and the brush of steel, and I'll hear the call of the West, call of the West. That's a gringo for starts. Sometimes the only thing a Western savage understands